That horse is strong.
Look at those fucking calves. Oh my god.
Bro, oh, that horse is huge. Was that horse not huge?
I told you. Bro. You see the hammies on that thing?
That horse is like,
holy shit. I mean, talk about not natty. It's really tall, you know?
That's cool.
Like the Yao Ming of horses. You're gonna start off with an hour or two steady state over here? I don't wanna feel any wind coming from that.
2 hours later.
Have you gotten a pumpkin spice yet, or no? From Starbucks? They just came out, like, for the season.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Best.
You want to put a 2.5, add a little butter on there, or no? I gotta get out of the way before the plate's gonna start stacking up.
You go for the quartz?
Whatever it takes. My hands start shaking on the and those are probably like twice as expensive, the ones facing out. Yeah, that's, and then look, you can see all the way this way too. And I'm starting to like piece together side. The Pittsburgh, yeah, geography.
The highway we come in,
yeah,
comes from, it comes from like up, you can see it right there.
Fifty-nine a.m. Thursday, October something. Here he is. Out of control. Out of control. What's that in his hand? Look at that. Oh my God, what is that?
That's true.
Boxed in by 18-wheelers.
We're getting to. We're gonna come up on like the casino area first.
Excuse me, you got one sip. I like this grass area right here.
That's kind of neat.
You could do like workouts out there. Yeah, it's kind of nice. There's like a whole gym. Oh, really? I can see that.
They put these huge tents in this whole area. There's actual turf right there.
I mean, let's face it. There's no better true way to start a workout than with a BBW accessory movement. Not only does it get your body right, but it also gets your mind right. This particular movement is somewhat advanced. It's called the unilateral lion. Basically, you're working on opening up both hips, but one at a time. And this is great carryover to outside of the gym because you never know. Sometimes you're going to be in a position where your right side's dominating, other side's left. They both need to be stable throughout however long your activity lasts. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I don't think I've ever seen you do conventional double over. Maybe, actually I have, yeah. I feel like you hit like, what, 600 with it? 585? There it is.
I'm here at Riverside Park, Oakmont, Pennsylvania. This is also where I first encountered pornography of any kind.